My name is Stefanie Sugarman. I'm from Altaloma, California. And my biggest worry right now is telling my work how I'm gonna miss Monday. Calling sick. Sorry, boss.
Now it's time for our energetic dancer, Stefanie Sugarman. Let's hope her boss isn't watching.
How are you?
Great.
Good. Okay, what do you do?
I'm in marketing for cheese. I sell provolone and mozzarella.
If you had to recommend a cheese for Randy to put on his hamburger, what would you suggest?
Lazzati!
Okay, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Knockin' the Boots by H-Town.
Verse and a chorus, please.
Oh, come on! Come on, turn the lights down and let me get on it. Because when I do, just me and you, it'll be so right, yeah, yeah.
Wow, Paula.
Well, you are very, very outgoing and you woke us up, that's for sure.
Good morning.
I personally don't feel that you're the next American Idol.
Stefanie, you're not a very good singer.
I'm sorry?
I don't think you're a very good singer.
I think you're lying through your teeth.
In my expertise as a producer, having worked with some of the greatest singers ever to grace the planet, Mariah, Whitney, Aretha, Celine, all of these women, Stefanie, you're not a very good singer.
I think I am. I'm sorry.
Please believe us, Stefanie. It wasn't great. You haven't left the cheese company.
No, but I did tell him now that I'm on national television that...
Well, tell them the good news is you're going to be back on Monday. Stefanie, thanks a lot. Yes or no? Yes or no?
Oh, that's so sad.
No for Hollywood.
No
for Hollywood.
I'll just learn a cheese song and sing cheese.
Okay.
I'll sing about cheese.
Stefanie, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, guys.
Take care.
And as the talent in the audition room got worse, Simon's comments got nastier.
I don't know if I made it or not because they didn't say come to Hollywood.
Well, that means
I think
that's a prerequisite.
You're so good,
to...
though.
Yeah, yeah, we know. We know.
She's.
Are you going? Is she sending her in?
Oh, man.
Hello?
Do you have a twin?
I don't know what the hell's happening.
I was just curious if I did make it, if I'm coming to Hollywood, because I think I have what it takes.
We said no.
Yeah, but why?
Because you're not good enough.
Because you're not good enough. You're not a good singer at all.
Oh, hell no. See, the thing is, I'm right here because I'm the whole package right here. I got the looks, I got the style, and I'm the next Tina Marie or the Stefanie Sugarman right here. Let me tell you. Good loving body, rockin' knockin' boots all night long. Making love into a
Well, I guess she's auditioning all over again.
Stefanie.
The body rock,
okay. Oh, Stefanie.
Stefanie, it's okay.
Listen, honey. Okay. Auditions, you either get it or you don't. And you you go on to the next audition.
I will.
See you later,
Stefanie.
You won't be coming to Hollywood. See you later.
I will be coming to Hollywood, and I'll see you, and my millions are going to be there. Thank you.
Stefanie was not going to Hollywood.